back, guys, to the forest. My name is Edogs82. I'm here to play some more. And if you guys watched my last episode, you'll realize that things are about to get really, really crazy really fast because we have a spider monster right in front of our save point. And so I have to move the second that we start. So my plan for today's episode is to, pardon me, find a cave and explore it. So let's see if we can do that. Oh my goodness, this spider is worrying me so much. Come on, game, load, load, load. I'm getting more and more anxious about this spider every second. Okay, where do you go? He's gone. Oh, thank goodness. But yeah, as I promised, guys, I was going to finish building the gazebo, and I did. So I'm trying to build a hunting shelter over here so that I can save. I've got a bit of a campfire, which kind of need to destroy. I'll light it so it'll destroy itself. Burn itself out. There's a whole bunch of crocodiles over there, as you can see. So we need two more stones and seven logs. I'm expanding the platform here a bit. Sorry, one second, guys. Gotta turn my phone off so it doesn't interrupt. Okay. So we're back to needing a lot of water because it hasn't rained and I don't have any drinks or anything. Still thirsty. Oh, we got lots of crocodiles here. We've got a lovely effigy going on. There's at least three crocodiles down there. I don't want to mess with that. But yeah, let's pull out my axe again and take down a few more trees, finish up the hunting shelter, and then let's go looking for that cave. Mean, last episode was kind of really hard because of the amount of bloody interruptions the cannibals made. Along with all the crocodiles, too, man. That was just ridiculous. Logs go flying. All right, let's go. See if we can not get jumped by a crocodile as we do this. I see you, you sneaky bugger. Before I leave, I'm going to come back to this pond here where all the fish are and spear myself a couple of fish so I'll have some food to take with me into the caves because I only have one candy bar on me and, well, oop, more cannibals. Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm going to need some more food. I'll deal with you in a second, buddy. Oh, you brought friends. How quaint. Oh, you brought a lot of friends. That's not cool. Wish those crocodiles would beat up on each on the cannibals. Do you have anything so I could throw at them? I can upgrade the axe a bit. A bit too much. How many teeth are there, I wonder? There you go, that's the maximum. Let's riddle this thing with teeth. Okay, so this thing is gonna be hella strong now. Jeez, they have an army of them. They really want to murder me. Oh! Did that crocodile just attack the cannibal? I hope he did. This is becoming a constant problem. Yes, they're fighting each other. Hey. Oh, get him, get him! That's the way. Open up my own countable fight pits here, huh? Well, while we're waiting, I'm just gonna make some medicine. And I think I might spear a couple of you guys if you get too close. Ooh! I like the look of that. It looks like they took the leader out. Oh, he's so dead. He's dead as hell. That's excellent. Oh, I need to go. That is a lot of bad news right there. Whoa! Hey, I don't appreciate you whooping my ass. How many more logs do I need? Three. You down there? What the hell? Yeah, they are. Yeah, I need to build this out further. They can run straight down here and be okay still. Oh, you got a friend who's down, huh? He's dead now. Oh, this is hilarious. I don't need to do anything. They're just killing each other. Go crocodiles. Hurt my platform, did you? Later, bro. Oh, you got up here, huh? Smart cookie. Not smart enough. Yeah, kill each other, go on. Do it. Whoa, this guy's back. Jeez, so many rude interrupters. Dead. That's one more. And you're next. Oh, there's two crocodiles hanging out right there. Oh. Ooh. It's getting dangerous. Very dangerous. Come on then. face me. Come on, man. It's getting ridiculous. Just die. Yeah, you're dead as hell. Get out of here. Huh. You pushed out, huh? Well then. Let's go get me some more logs, because I need them. Just need three more, and then I'll have an entire hunting shelter to myself out on the gazebo. Okay, I thought I could find some rocks down here while I was waiting for the tree to fall, but I guess not. One to go. Yikes. Yeah, keep away. Don't want to die to a crocodile after all of that. Do I have blueberries? No. I was kind of hoping I did. That would, alleviate some of the stresses of running out of water. And we got some more cannibals coming back. Yeah, he's brought more friends. Punks, go away. Is the fire over here destroyed? That's what I'm wondering. Yeah, it is. It burned out. Good. Could totally destroy these guys if it wasn't for all the crocodiles up my ass. Oh, I bet that hurt. How's that feel? So, anybody else want to play? I don't think so. Let's go to sleep because, well, damn it. It was getting nighttime and I thought I could sleep through the night. Okay, we got all the rocks we need. Let's check the tree sap. Okay, we got 14 tree sap out of that. That's great news. Oh, crocodile. Please allow us to sleep here. No. Bollocks. We'll chuck down a save anyways. And it looks like we're going to be riding the night out in the dark. Gather some sticks. Oh, we picked up some marigold, lovely. Didn't even intentionally do that. So I've only got four sticks at the moment. I can carry 10, so I'll continue getting more because I'm gonna need more. I always need more. And I'm always gonna need more rocks. So I'll take the rocks while I can. Okay, we're nearly full up on rocks, I believe. Yeah, we got four rocks, seven sticks, so we need one more rock. There it is. And we need three more sticks. And we've got it. Okay, time to go back and light that fire. Oh, we already got company. Now, who wants to play? Anybody? Can't believe I've run out of anything to drink. Like, I've never gotten this badly down on water. Can't believe it hasn't rained in like 5 zillion years. You guys are beginning to annoy me. Where's your girlfriend, eh, mate? Oh, over here, huh? Ooh, what was that? And she's super dead. Okay. Like I said, I'm gonna go spear me some fish before I leave. Oh, what a coincidence. It's time to rain now, huh? Bloody brilliant. Thank you, Mr. Catfish, for your sacrifice. And I'm the worst spearfisher ever. There we go. And I can take on one more. Got him. Excellent. Okay. So I used a couple of sticks on my fire. I'm likely going to need sticks in the so I'll take as many of them with me as I can. I got 10 again. Okay, I've got some fish. Switch back to the axe because it's the best weapon I have at this present moment. Oh, more company! Bloody hell! I'm getting sick and tired of you guys creeping around my campsite. It's so annoying. Please tell me that those water collectors caught some rain. Yes! We're all good. I won't die of thirst. Not today, at least. Drink as much as I can. Oh, there's more of you punks. Well, that's it, I'm leaving. Let's go to the caves. We'll try and find a cave at least. Wonder what great loot I'm gonna find in there. I've been into a couple of the caves, but I haven't been into all of them, and so it's always kind of a mystery what you're gonna find in there. It's pretty much guaranteed that you're gonna find some monstrosity, but what you're gonna find in regards to loot is always a mystery.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't appreciate your sneak attacks in the woods. And stay down. Man, that's a 3-hit kill with a crafted axe. That's amazing. Oh, we got another pond that you can just dip yourself in. I don't think it's got fish in it. Oh yeah, it does. Anyways, we're gonna move on. Keep looking. We're in like the wetlands area, which is kind of funny that it's in a wetlands area, but we haven't like had any rain for like so long. I recognize this place. This is the place where me and Volsa, or James, set up when we were just playing alone, not on camera. It's a good place. Really well protected. Has hardly any cannibals come around this way. It's just an excellent choke point. I think I might come along this beach line for a little bit, see what I can pick up. I have hardly crap all supplies, and there tends to be a lot of supplies that have washed up on the beaches, so give it a try. See all these boxes? Get some explosives, or circuit boards to make explosives out of. Explosives are really helpful. They can wipe out a whole pack of these crazy-ass cannibals with just one blast. And really do a lot of damage to the monstrosities that they bring with them. Okay, that's a new totem pole that I'm not used to. The hell is that? Is it like a bear? I can't hit it either. I can't knock it down. What the hell? Interesting. The cannibals have got something new. I'm not really worried about getting lost because I've got those markers with the house symbols on them, so I can always see where my house is. Just need to head towards that way. We're heading further north. I If I remember correctly, there's only one cave in the north. So, maybe we'll find it.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, it looks like we're going this way. I see a couple of cannibals up there. Let's try and avoid them seeing us because I don't particularly want to fight them if I don't have to. Just get my stamina back up a little bit. Now we can run again. I want to stay out of this cold because it'll destroy me quickly. It'll like make me hungrier faster, thirstier faster, and that's really something I can't deal with at this point. Oh, damn it, they've spotted us. Let's try and outrun them. It's not usually a thing that's possible, but give it a try anyways. Maybe you'll forget that he saw me. I think I'm gonna have to walk through the snow area anyways. Sorry about all the background noises, guys. Just my family and a couple of their friends who have come home. Yeah, I'm cold and wet. This is why I didn't want to come through the snow. Don't really have a choice. Wow, it's really foggy. I'm not used to the game being like this. Oh, we're out of stamina again. Ooh, creaking trees. Oh yeah, they got this really awesome gust of wind in the game now they never used to have. Okay, jump! We jumped the river mostly. No more rain. Okay, we're not cold and wet anymore, good. Ooh, a campsite. I love campsites in a village. Is there any loot for me in this campsite? Any story? Oh, we got some alcohol in here. What is that? Oh, a cross. So there was religious people here. And yet they had alcohol, so something terrible must have happened here to make them turn to the booze, even being religious. We got some more booze up here, this is good. We can use that to make fire and throw Molotov cocktails. Get some mud on me, make me harder to see. Ah, here we go, there's a cave right here. Excellent, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a marker. Place this marker here so that I know where the cave is in the future. And then I'm going to sneak over to the cannibals' village and see if I can get some supplies from them real quick before going down into the depths of the earth. Knock knock, anybody home? I guess not. Ooh, you have quite the gruesome taste in art, my friend. This is only a small village. Well, they got fish. Nice. They don't really have any supplies here, it seems. That's disappointing. Oh, there's a lot of drugs here, though. That'll work. Lizard! Got him. Those are some poison berries. I don't want to pick those up. Loads of medicinal plants around this area. Okay then. I think we've picked everything that's in the area. Sorry about all the popping textures and whatnot. My computer can't handle crazy amounts of textures, and I don't want it to lag at all. So I've turned the settings way down because playability is king over graphics. If you're a real gamer, you'll know that. Let's get that mud back on me. Okay. Quick inventory check. Let's make some energy mix, because it appears that we already need it. Let's eat that candy bar. Can't do it. Okay. Let's go into the depths of the earth. Okay, we're in here. We've got a new entry in our book. What does it want us to do? Explore wet cave. Explore waterfall cave. Okay. Thanks for the tip. Let's do this. And light it up so that we can see a bit better. Okay, into the belly of the beast we go. What monstrosities are we going to find down here? That's great. My torch is already out. We've got some people's body pieces. Circuit board. Nice. So, I'm guessing there was some kind of explosion that caused there to be pieces of people everywhere. Go deeper. Ooh. It's getting creepier. I think we're gonna have to swim. You Yeah, we can't do this. That cave is not our friend. Okay. Sorry about this, guys, but we're just not well equipped enough to go down into this cave. So I'll find us another one. We will come back to this one when we have the rebreather. Okay, let's keep moving. Let's try and find us a new cave, one that we can actually go down into now. Pond down there.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye.
Oh, it's gonna rain again. That'll refill our water supply back at home. We're on the coast. Let's follow the coastline down this way. Pretty sure that there was a cave down here. If the yacht's down here, I'm pretty sure there is one. One that I know about, but not one that I've explored. We're out of stamina yet again. Yeah, this is back where the place I was explaining where me and James have also set up. Great place. I'm worried that it's going to get dark soon. But if I go into a cave, it's going to be dark anyways. So if I can find a cave before it gets dark, it's really not going to matter. Ooh, there's a totem pole here. It's a good sign. It means that they're in cannibal territory. And usually they have their caves here in places like that. I see him. Oh, I think this might be a cave entrance right here. No. Just wishful thinking. I've stumbled upon a big village, though. Get wrecked, son. Ooh, he's got the moves. And now you're dead. Well, I don't really appreciate you beating my face in, but it is what it is. Let's wear that lizard skin armor. Make myself a bit tougher. I'm gonna hold on to a flare just to provide a little bit more light. I know it scares them, so it's a bonus. Normally, I wouldn't risk going into a cannibal village when I know they're there at night, but at this point, I just don't care. Yeah, that's right, I'm coming in. Do I care? No. What are you gonna do about it? You gonna stop me? You can try. Give me that candy bar. Oh, you destroyed your thing. How tragic. You got medicine in your fire? That's unhealthy. Thank you for the rope. Take that cash. Just try me. That's right, I'm the holder of fire. Get out of here. Go to sleep, man. I'm leaving your village. Oh, look at that, your holy tree. Surrounded with suitcases. Suitcases that I actually need to break open because if I don't, I'm going to be in trouble for supplies. Hey, I thought I heard you guys out here. You're really starting to annoy me. Wrecked, son. So still got nothing to drink at the moment. Back at their village again? Did I seriously just run in a circle? I think I did. It's actually kind of funny. They're out looking for me. They're like, oh, where is he? I'm like, yep, I'm back in your village. Oh, we came across another holy tree of theirs. The biggest freaking trees in the forest that you just can't cut down. I think this is the old house that I had before that I'm running to now. Yeah, it is. This is the place that I abandoned because we didn't have any ability to build out on the water. Did I leave anything behind here? Just a raft, I guess. I was trying to build something here. That fire. There was a drying rack here. No food on it. Oh, we got some water. Nice. Well, I'm gonna sleep. Drink my fill. And keep moving. Now I know that there's a cave here, but I don't think I can get into it. Not properly, at least. Yep. The cave entrance is right there as well. So that's to the same cave. This is the one with the rebreather and everything in it. So I'm actually going to go back to my old house right here just real quick and save my game and then come back. But I'm also going to end the episode because we've been going for quite a while. But you will see what comes next because I'm going to continue on doing a double episode today for you guys. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the very next episode, which is coming very soon. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. And my name is Zdogs82. My name is Zdogs82, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Thank you.